But we can note that when Richard Allen's house was searched late last year, in the search warrant return, if you will, or the inventory that came out of his house, it notes that there were 13 different knives, along with a 40 caliber handgun, that were taken from his home. Also of note, that a blue Carhartt coat was found inside of his home. You may remember that earlier reports before Allen's arrest indicated that there was a man in a blue jacket that they were looking for.